That is the last time that I can't speak for you, but I won't be saying bad dog again in the show.
What was the name of the book, Richard?
Bad Dong. By Morrissey and Ollie Mears.
All right, let's go back to... By any chance, Richard and Greg, have you written Bad Dong?
I just said to Richard in the last break, I just said, I actually think I've gone through it now and I don't find Bad Dong funny anymore. But I do, I still do.
Now, take a look at this footage of Australian politician Barnaby Joyce. My question is simple. What on earth is... Banning fads.
Banning fads.
There's a grown man with a mortgage there. Bad dog.
This could be the first
grown man, literally a grown man.
Yeah. It's over.
I've not said a word. I've not said bad dog.
No, but I did.
This joke has got legs like you would not believe. This is like a millipede, this joke. Always.
I genuinely feel like I'm going to go insane. Okay.
All right, so... Okay. I showed you these pictures of Hollywood heartthrobs. Leonardo DiCaprio, Vin Diesel and Chris Pratt sporting the physique of the year. What was it called? I'm going to go to you, Greg Davis. What did you write, Greg?
We thought... Well, it's dad bod, but we did an anagram of it first.
Bad dog. It's a bad dog look. As you can see, they
it's
all...
Bad dog, dad bod.
They've all got bad dong situation
here. They've got dad bods, but they've probably got bad dongs.
Well, I can tell you, the answer was bad dong. Bad dog. OK. Next, I showed you some footage of an Australian MP. What on earth was he talking about?
Johnny Depp's puppies.
Johnny Depp's dogs. let's go to Greg Davis, who's going to tell us what he wrote.
Well, I wrote the second half of this. I wrote Johnny Depp's dogs.
That's not your handwriting.
What was he talking about then?
Jeremy Clarkson's bad dong.
For our next question, Heston wanted to know what tax could be avoided by buying a live fish, an axe or a handful of loose seeds. We go straight to Richard Iowardi and Greg. Greg?
It was the 5p bag charge.
Otherwise known as the bad dong tax.
OK, next I asked you what popular fad was banned this year after a law from 1835 was invoked. What did you think it was? And Richard and Greg, did you get it?
No, we got Netflix and chill, bad dong.
OK, so points there for Rob and Joe, points there for Claudia and David, and no points for the Netflix and chill, bad donging. The biggest album of the year, by some margin, I would add. Rob and Joe?
25 by Adele.
What did you put, Richard, Greg?
I wanted to say 25 by Adele, but unfortunately, I had a little bit of bad dong. And so sorry to everybody involved in the last part of this show.
I regret nothing.